the criminals who were arrested with the blood-stained motorbikes. These people were released yesterday night. We want to send a strong warning. If the police, they're not going to protect the lives of our people, protect properties, we will ask the common Mwananchi to protect himself against any form of criminal activities in the county. Before we do that, I want to urge the security apparatus, starting with the senior most, kindly do what the law requires of you. Kindly protect the lives of the people. Protect properties, both private and the government. Even if you were to hate me, I still remain the governor of Kisii. For the 5 years that I've been given the mandate, and God willing, the other 5 years after being elected, I will continue serving my people. We want to ask the national government, because you have closed your ears and eyes, we will result into protecting ourselves as our people. Abantu bami today do denga ekiere serikali ekorona kana tili korona tili gotegerera ninchembo eti neti mpeke temba tebinga ninde tayari kubonya abana inchi baire ndebo kabanyene ngenjo tiyo ekonyare kana properties chikogendra osalika amagima kago sira abaskari bali gerenet. We are saying enough is enough, and we give a direction tomorrow. If the perpetrators of the INEAS Act at Keroka, they cannot be arrested, we are giving a direction tomorrow at the stadium, and nobody will like it. Because if you have been given a responsibility and you are not committed to executing that responsibility, we will help you to do it. We want to urge our brothers and sisters who are in the security sectors, act now. Arrest all the criminals, who are involved in crime in Kisii. It's either you are behind them, or you are the one sponsoring them. Kwa hivyo wananchi mkae choncho, mimi nitapeana direction kesho ni nini tunafaa kufanya kwa masuala ya security.